Okay, you open the app, and in the app, you go into the settings, add your device, and select what you want to do with this activity watch. You can select unread messages, then watch is clicking whenever there's a new text message coming, or also working for unread emails, and also for incoming phone calls. How it's working? You have here the different buttons that you can activate, and whenever there is an incoming phone call, for example, this symbol here would blink, indicating you that your smartphone just received a new phone call. But the nice thing about this device is also that you can use it as a shutter release for your selfie camera. How is it working? You go back into the main screen, and then just activate the button here at the bottom left side once, and on the screen you see immediately that the camera is activated, is switched to selfie function, and then you press again and the picture is there. If you like to use it, click on here. If you want to repeat it, click on here. That's basically it.